Hey B.R. Sam, this is Muskan. Let me get you acquainted with some of our fundamental rights. Fundamental rights are those rights which are essential for intellectual, moral and spiritual development of citizens of India. As these rights are fundamental or essential for existence and all-round development of individuals, they are called fundamental rights. These are enshrined in Part 3, Articles 12 to 35 of the Constitution of India. These include individual rights common to most, such as equality before the law, freedom of speech, freedom of expression, religious and cultural freedom, freedom of assembly, freedom of religion, remedies for the protection of civil rights by means of writs, such as habeas corpus, quo warranto, prohibition, and mandamus. Fundamental rights apply universally to all citizens, irrespective of race, birthplace, religion, caste, sexual orientation, gender or gender identity. The Indian Penal Code, the Code of Criminal Procedure and other laws prescribed punishment for the violation of these rights. The rights conferred by the Constitution other than fundamental rights are also valid rights protected by the judiciary in case of fundamental rights violation. The Supreme Court of India can be approached directly for ultimate justice as per Article 32. The rights have their origin in many sources, including